I guess that's Newton.
Every now and then I get a little bit of trouble when I'm taking a lemon. Every now and then I get a zero for the numerator and the denominator. Every now and then I get a lemon that's confusing in some kind of indeterminate form. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, but then I think of all your advice.
Hear you, Miss Arnold.
So we take the rate of change of the top and of the bottom. We don't need to rearrange. We're just going to compare them. And I know that we're making this strange. Cause we take the limit again. If we find that we cannot define our limit, then we'll have to go repeat one more time. This almost always works, but if you're in the dark, an oscillating function may be leaving its mark.
And then this song doesn't work.
Ha ha!